दिस इज अभिषेक बॉडी ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन कोच. आई ब्रॉट फॉर यू 10 मोस्ट पॉपुलर फिटनेस रिलेटेड क्वेश्चंस इन माय एफएक्यू सीरीज दैट विल हेल्प यू आउट. होप यू लाइक द वीडियो.
क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, मॉर्निंग वर्कआउट इज बेटर और नॉट? सो माय आंसर इज, व्हेन यू वेक अप योर बॉडी इज इन फास्टिंग स्टेट, डिमांड्स मोर न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड एनर्जी. If anyone had a meal 40 minutes before his workout, then it's okay. Otherwise, it can feel you leave exhausted. Your body has a lower temperature in morning, so make sure you warm up and stretch thoroughly to reduce the risk of injury during exercise. Question 2, cardio is the best way to lose fat? So my answer is, if your goal is to lose fat, you should be in caloric deficit. Doing cardiovascular exercise is helpful, but if you are not following a diet or calorie intake, no amount of cardio you do if you are on a bad diet. Question 3. Unused muscles turn into fat. So, make it simple as, muscle tissue has a muscle cells and fat tissue has a fat cells. One undergo muscle loss if he discontinued his or her weight training. So, there is no point that muscle turn into fat. Question 4. Are abs exercises effective if I want to lose fat around my stomach? My answer is no. Abs exercises are great for strengthening your core and back, but there is no such thing as pot reducing fat. Cardio workout is good and the most effective, but it will reduce the amount of fat that has been accumulated on the body. Question 6. Skip exercise when I have a cold, right or wrong? So, not necessarily. In fact, mild to moderate exercise has been shown to help boost immune system. But if your symptoms includes body aches, chest congestions, tightness or hacking cough, it is better that workout should be postponed. Question 7. How can I include more physical activity in my life? Okay, I advise some activities from your daily routines. First, if you have a desk job, use your coffee breaks to take 5 to 10 minutes walk. Second, in parking lots, park your car as far as away you can. Third one, we recommend increasing your daily step count by 1000 steps each week until you reach 10,000 steps a day. Fourth one, take the stairs instead of elevator whenever possible. Question number 8, what type of exercise helps depression? Answer is, one of the studies indicated that aerobics activities such as brisk walking for 35 minutes a day 5 times a week or 1 hour a day 3 times a week made a marked difference on mild to moderate depression symptoms. Question number 9, how to gain weight skinny thin guys? Okay, again very common question. I will answer this question in points. Point number 1, double the amount of food right now. Stomach is the size of fist. Your stomach adapts the food you're eating. Eating more food, stomach will adapt and expand and also go back to normal. Point number 2, buy big cups, big plates, big spoons. Because the plate is small, the amount of food is not enough. Point number 3, eat nutrient dense food like pizza, pasta has high calories, but it is the wrong type of calories. Nuts, dairy products, grains, quinoa, brown rice, potatoes, sweet potatoes are good choices. Point number 4, lift heavy. Lift heavy as 80-85% of your strength. Rep range is like 8-10 reps. Point number 5, don't drink water before meals. That fill up your stomach. Question number 10, I want to lose body fat from stomach only. It is possible? Okay, my answer is no. It is not possible. Body will respond on its own, no matter how many crunches stomach sizes you do, as spot reduction is not possible. The only method is to do is calorie deficit, clean nutrition, complete sleep and regular exercises. So these are all some questions that I have answered today. If you have any questions regarding health and fitness, please ask me in the comment box. That's all for today. Keep learning.